So I'm grooming this dog right here because her winter fur is shedding. She absolutely adores it. And look how much she already shed. Darling. Oh boy. Look at this. Oh my gosh. So we're burning all of the leaves and boxes from our wedding presents and all the leaves we from yard work. Look, Oleg mowed, so it looks like sort of better here. Well, he didn't get all the long stuff, but he... Yeah, that's berries. I want to clear that out. This I want to get rid of, even though that is also berries, but I don't know, I'm thinking about it. That's all berries, but yeah, we do need the hose. Ты куда? Ты что мне оставил? Вау, what a cool man. Вообще красавчик. Guess what is happening tonight?
She's sleeping over.
Because we got pulled over police because we don't have it, and plus we don't have enough for.
Yeah, so they got pulled over. Going to their house. There's a street that's 25 miles per hour, and I'm guessing Yuna was not going 25 miles per hour, even though it's like a big street. And pretty much they had 4 kids in the back, so not enough seatbelts for anyone.
Yeah.
So the cops wouldn't let them go until one of them was out of the car.
Six people
in a 5-person car, so
yeah.
So she's going with me to my house. She's gonna have a sleepover. Keep adding all the dirt. See all this dirt piled up? And that's good.
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, let's do the next one. Okay. So gently pull on the bottom, push on the bottom.
Leaves.
Pat it down. Now you want to water it?
Yeah, with water.
Okay, get the hose. Go on that side. Okay, don't push too hard. No. Okay, point right here. And then let's practice pushing on it. There we go. And just keep it really gentle. Because if you push too hard, it goes, you see? And that will kill the plant. So just do gently, okay? Don't do right on the plant, go around the plant.
Like this?
Yeah. Bottom, yeah?
Push. Get the dirt.
Okay. Hold it up so you can start putting dirt around it.
And all the way to the first leaf.
Okay. It's okay, that one was dying anyways. Put a hill around it, that way it's not falling.
Okay, let's do the next one.
Okay.
Hi, I got a bird.
So we finished gardening and we cleaned up. We threw Lisa's clothes in the laundry, so she's wearing my tank top and shorts. And we are going, where are we going?
To the store to get some color so we could color.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart and we're gonna get some coloring stuff. We already got a coloring book. I just don't have any crayons or colored pencils because I left them all in Texas. I didn't think I'd need them here in Alaska. So we're just going to Walmart.
That's all.
That's all. So all around the house we have these plants growing, which are a delicacy in Alaska. Apparently people go out into the woods to pick it. So you pretty much pull off the top ends of it like that.
And
you, and you fry it up on a pan, just like Brussels sprouts or anything. Or you could just eat it raw.
There's a spider.
Lisa just tried them. Lisa, did you like them?
Yeah, but there's a spider.
Where?
Right there.
It's dead, and that's not a spider. Oh, it is alive. Hey, look, we have them all over our backyard, just growing everywhere. And on the side of the house and everything.
There's so much yummy, I'm gonna eat one right now. It's like nothing, but when it's cooked, it's so good.
Also, what's really good is this rhubarb over here.
You don't
Humongous.
You don't eat the leaves.
You don't eat the leaves, but you get the bottom, the stem, the very bottom. Like right here. And you eat the stem. Delicious. It's gonna start smoking a lot.
It's gonna go in your face.
So far, what we've done is we just raked the strawberries here. And right now, Oleg is trying to clear out the raspberries. I cleared out some over there. I raked up all this stuff here, and I'm going to start doing a, see how that looks right there? Well, this is what this looked right here, and I'm going to pretty much do that for all that. Started raking up everything and mowing everything, pretty much.
But they didn't do it correctly. And then, we had to do a whole bunch of other stuff.
So, Oleg's having Lucky Charms for breakfast, and I wanted to try this, like, really healthy cereal, I guess. So I bought it, and really weird, it comes in these kind of containers, and they're huge. Hey, Oleg, when are we gonna do that after we went shopping? Okay. You broke it! I'm over here watering my greenhouse. And there's Oleg. Bodian's finally here. We finally brought him home. Oleg's trying to train the dogs. So today, because it's sprinkling, you can't tell, this was an enormous pile. As you can see, all of this was like a huge pile like that. And what I'm doing is I'm clearing it out, and my handsome husband over there is burning it. And we want to make this area for Bodin, so that way he can be on a long leash and hang out here until we get his collar stuff figured out. I'm so tired. This is the last of the pile. It's 6 o'clock, we've been at this for 3 hours, but this is pretty much how far we've cleaned. There's two more small piles right there, but I'm tired. So this is all like pine needles, so it's like not gonna grow grass in a few years, but it's nice. We're done. Look how clean I am. Oh shoot, look at that smoke. We're smoking them trees. No, be deli. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Huh?
CJ.
Oh my gosh, freaking trying to kill each other. Вы что делаете? Why? Hey. So right now, look at this. These are blooming to be really pretty purple flowers. Anyways, so right now I'm replanting all these plants because I don't want to kill them. Ouch. I'm replanting all these things because we are taking down this fence. As you can see, Oleg started on it today, but these are really hard. And we're gonna start clearing this out, finding out planting grass. We're gonna first toll it, then we're gonna plant grass, and then we're gonna start putting a bonfire just like right there perfectly. See, look at that. And this is where I'm replanting those other plants. And back here, the spot we cleared out last time, this is where Biden's gonna residate. And as you can see right there is already the beginning of a trail. And I don't know how far you can see, but there's two trees right there, and it actually is three trees that make a perfect triangle, and it's perfect for a tree house. So we got the fence down right there. Now we're trying to clear this place out. We're gonna till this old probably tomorrow or after, start working on this. We're gonna keep the strawberries here. Dude, I don't know if you can tell, but everything's moving. We're having a mini earthquake. Gosh. Dude. Oh my goodness.